Hi. Hi. This is a special edition of Rooftop Trombone. I guess I should be speaking into the microphone.
Hello.
Good afternoon. And it's the special occasion is it's Hari Raya Haj weekend, the end of the month of the Haj. Actually ended on Friday, which makes this a holiday weekend. So I'm going to play about a dozen tunes for you or so, 10 maybe. And the first one is an old Monkees tune. Anybody remember the Monkees? Yeah. I hope we have, I didn't check the sound on this. I hope it's there. Daydream Believer. So we were all daydreaming some, I think, during the long lockdown, the long MCO. The next one I'm going to do, if you followed this at all, you know I played about a week of Disney tunes, a different Disney movie each night, three from each movie. And there were a couple of movies I didn't get to, primarily because I didn't get three tunes I wanted. So anyway, this is one of those. I'm going to do just one tune from Beauty and the Beast. And of course, it is the Beauty and the Beast melody, which I think is just beautiful. Hope you like it. Thank you. Thank you. Beauty and the Beast. We have a very eclectic program today, as you can tell by starting with the monkeys and then a Disney tune from the 90s, I think. Beauty and the Beast, when was it? 91, it says. Next, I'm going to do an old rock standard by Jim Morrison and the Doors. No, I won't. I will behave properly, as befits a Palmville entertainment event. Light my fire. Come on, baby.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Wait a minute. There's a second page. Baby, light my fire. And to add even more mix to the eclectic mix, this is a Ricky Nelson tune from, what, the 60s, early 60s? Traveling Man. And I picked this today because for the last 4 months, pretty much none of us have been traveling. Except my wife, who did finally travel one way. Anyway, Traveling Man, we all look forward to traveling again.
I'm not
For the dancers. Dancers. Yeah. Be bashful. Number five on our list today is a, you can keep those. Those are yours. Thank you, Tawan. Number five on our list today is a very popular tune that over the last 4 months, several different people asked me to do it. And I kept saying, yeah, maybe, I'll get to it. And I never got to it, so I thought I'd do it today. And it's Leonard Cohen's Hallelujah. Woo! And you're all welcome to join and sing.
Hallelujah.
singing. And thank you for singing. I forget there's a there probably is nobody there on Facebook right now. But there might be later. They might pick it up later. Anyway, yeah, that's got an awful, awful long fade out there, doesn't it? That's probably why I haven't done it before. I'm going to do one now that I have done before because I liked it and because it's topical. It's timely right now. Any of you have Disney TV? Anybody have the Disney Channel? Nobody yet? Yeah, Disney Channel? No, nobody yet? You've got the Disney Channel? New this month on the Disney Channel is a movie version of the Broadway musical Hamilton, which I played a couple tunes from a long time ago. I'm going to play one of those tunes again right now because I liked it. It's called Helpless. And this goes out to the niece and nephews in Chicago. You know who you are. They're big Hamilton fans. Anyway, I just need to talk for a minute because that was a lot of blowing. So Helpless, I hope you like this. It's a hip-hop tune. So there's a little bit of rap. I just sort of improvised during the rap. Okay? Everybody good with that? Play.
Help me,
Thank you. That's Helpless from Hamilton, the Broadway show Hamilton, which is now, by the way, on the Disney Channel. Or not the Disney Channel. The one you have to subscribe to online. Disney Plus. Anyway. We're up to number 7, if you're keeping score. And it's time to bring on a guest trumpet player. If he's ready. Yeah. So Mr. Time plays the trumpet. And we met up yesterday to make some plans. We've got 2 tunes that we're going to do together, but the arrangements, the backing tracks weren't ready last time. He's never heard the backing tracks because I adjusted them. But he's got great ears. He'll follow just fine. Yeah?
All good? We play it by ear.
We play it by ear. The first one is an old Latin tune from the 1950s, I want to say. That's a nice breeze. It's an old Latin tune, first made popular, I think, by the Cuban band with Perez Prado. Perez Prado was a Cuban trumpet player. Well, I don't think he was a trumpet player. Anyway, I don't actually know. Anyway, it's a tune called Cherry Pink and Apple Blossom White. It's sort of a cha-cha mambo mixed up hodgepodge of Latin styles. Ready?
Yep.
Okay. All right. And Apple Blossom White, Mr. Tyne on the trumpet. And now we're going to do a tune that I never heard of until last night.
The Moon Represents My Heart.
The Moon Represents My Heart.
Very, very famous.
Yeah, very famous everywhere except where I grew up. Anyway,
in Malaysia, every other person knows this song.
That's wonderful. Previous. I need the other tune. There it is. Got it. Okay. Again, it's a new background. I hope it works. You play what you know, and I'll follow you. How about that? Where's the play button? We have some rest.
Thank you.
You play.
You follow?
I try.
You got a music there?
No, for a road, I don't know it. You sound great. I'm sorry. So sorry I don't know that one. So it's time for some other guests. I believe we have a ukulele player and a couple of singers who are going to join us. Number nine. Wait. Did we do? Yeah, we did both of those. We're ready for number nine. Anybody know where it is? There it is. Okay, got it. Should we cover the microphone?
I've been shouting into it for a while now.
Michael, where you are?
Michael said he was going to bring some percussion today, but I don't see any.
Long story, he said.
Hold it right there, please. Thank you.
Was it the same like?
Yeah. Oh, that was tight. Can you hear that? Can you hear that crackle? Thank you. This is an old pop standard that everybody knows, originally by Ben E. King. But everybody, whoever had a soul band in the 60s and 70s, did this tune. It's called "Stand by Me." Okay. That's okay.
Oh,
you ready?
You got C, you got A minor, then F.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah, but it's also on here. This is your original, your stuff. Stand by me. Let me get over here while the music stand is. Unless you need to trade me a place. You want to put that here?
Yeah.
There?
Okay, thank you. Okay.
Patty and Donna. Patty and Donna, hand for Patty and Donna. Thank you. Thank you all. By the way, anybody else want to sing something? No? Hey, one more tune I want to do. I'm going to steal a joke from a friend of mine who mentioned this tune and changed its title, and I think it fits perfectly. It was a Latin tune, pop, but it was on the American pop charts in 99 or 2000, like 20 years ago. And its new title is Livin' Covida Loca, which I think just sums it up, doesn't it? Livin' Covida Loca. I hope you like this.
Thank you.
Cuban Covida Loca. Thank you, Junji. I stole that title. Thank you all so much. It's been a month since we've been doing this, and it feels like it. But thank you all for coming out, and thank you, both of you, in Facebook land, and hope to see you again in the next time we have a holiday. Please.
Come along.
Not quite finished. We're going to have a harmonica solo. We're trying to suss out the title of that.
I know a tune.
If you know the title to that, please write it in the comments.
Yeah.
I pay my ear one.
Again, thank you all so much. We'll have, you know, this is Malaysia. We have holidays about every week. So in a few weeks when I've rested up, we'll have another one of these if the condo association wants it. And I'd like to keep doing these, just not every day. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.